Good morning, good morning. My name is Laura, and all those that don't know me, welcome back, my cuties. Well, hit that like and subscribe button first. But anyway, I come to bring to you my gray and black braids. As you see, I already done them. However, I had them in for 2 weeks already. When I first decided to do gray hair, it was like up in the air, because I was like, oh my God, like, do I really want to put gray in? Even though I have a little bit of silver around the front, a little bit of wisdom, I didn't know if I wanted to wear the whole gray. So I've been wearing it and rocking it now for 2 weeks in the same exact style. I haven't done anything to it. At night before I go to bed, I pull out my bonnet and I open it up. I got a bigger one and I just place it on my head just like this. And I make sure the edge of the bonnet is around the tip of the braids to keep everything laying down smooth. And that's it. I go to bed, I wake up in the morning and I take it off. But what made me bring this video was to show the gray hair, because I didn't show the process of doing it. I have other videos on here that shows you how to do the braids. Okay, so I figured like this is just a different color. Let me just show you the style. So here it is. I'm gonna take it down, but since I had it up in this style right here, I just figured I'd just show you just like this first. I'll show you the back. And there we have it. Okay. Now what I did was everything around here, I braided gray. And then I did a little corner right here in the front. Now what I got this little front, basically I have this in a bun. So I'm going to take it down. Take it down. And I'll show you exactly how I get that bun back. Sometimes when I don't want the bun up there, fix this because I messed it up a little bit. I wear it out like this. So this is another way you can wear this. Style number two. Okay. So let's take it down a little bit further. It's all kinds of ways that you can wear individuals, and the choice is yours. Okay? Again, see how I just twist the little side right here? I have one black braid on this side. And mind you, like I said, this hairstyle is already 2 weeks old, and I just wanted to, you know, I was like, you know what? Let me bring a video onto this. You know, I crinkle the ends. I'm gonna turn around so you can see. And basically you braid it the same way you do regular braided hair, but this is gray hair, and I wanted to bring what it would look like if you don't have gray hair and then you wore gray hair. Like I said, I put a little bit of black in the front. I'm gonna unroll the front. This is where I started the black. See how I started like corner wise, like a little diagonal shape, and then this is how much is black and everything else is gray. And even if I wanted to, you know, do a little pompadour, how you do it? And do a little gray right there on the side. You know, if you want to pin it up, whatever. But I just got that right there for a second. Let's put it all down. Because this video is just about bringing the point of putting some gray in your hair and maybe seeing how you like it. You know what I mean? Or you can split it. Whatever way. And again, this hairstyle is 2 weeks old. So, but I have gotten so many compliments on this gray hair. it's like, it's crazy. Like everywhere I go, I'm like, everyone acts like they love it. So I was like, you know what? It's Saturday morning. Let me get up. It's 5 a.m. and let me just get up and do this video real quick and put it out there in the show, right here. And then when the first style that you saw me wear, what I do is, once they get that little style, I take this section right here, this black. And I pull my hair, this part, into a ponytail. I'm using my fingers to go through the braids like a comb to make sure that I'm getting all the braids into the little section of the ponytail that I want to get. So I use my fingers that go through just like this. And again on this side, this one down. So then I have it, I get me a big old scrunchie. I make my scrunchie. Yeah, I make the ponytail. So then I take this part right here. I come off to the side and I twist it. And I bring it right on over. Make sure I twist it right like this time. I'm doing it on camera, don't look the same, but I come over and I take a piece. Some of the band is here, as you see, and I tuck it. One piece, just like that. Pull it down so it's not up so high. But I'm missing something because I had a little bit of gray out. So that means I'm going to come back out and pull me out a couple strands of gray because I need to, gray needs to go in there somewhere because it wasn't fully black like that. There it is. So that when I twist around, see the difference when I add the gray to the twist? Coming around the edge. It don't look like it's really separated from here. Just make sure you twist it on in. And see that part of the hair? Because it's all black, I tuck it underneath. There you have it. And then I take the ponytail, take a few strands out, and come around the ponytail to cover the band. Just like that. And then I take and I turn the hair around if I want to do it like this. Like a little messy bun. And there you have it. I just showed you my gray hair and the styles that I wear it in because I work in food service, so I keep it up and out the way. If I'm going somewhere, I'll let it down. And pull it to the side, maybe by pinning one side up, one side down, something like that. But for the majority of the time, I keep my hair pinned up because my job, I can't have hair hanging around the food. And this works. I hope you like this video, and I hope you try some gray hair. Silver hair, your choice. You know, don't be afraid to try it. You know, we all gonna get old one day. So I was like, you know what? I thought maybe it made me look real old, but I'm okay. You know, it wasn't bad. So I really like it. And I hope you like it too. Thanks for watching.